This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Morgan Stanley analysts raising their 2010 and 2011 EPS estimates for Procter and Gamble and maintaining an equal weight rating on the stock. The bank now sees fiscal 2010 EPS $3.95, fiscal 2011 EPS $4.33. That's up from $3.90 and $4.28 per share, respectively. For more headlines, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is the Financial News Network, and I'm Christy Duffy.